Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. The ore must first be crushed to a smaller size. For better handling, mixing the ore with mercury. When mercury comes into contact with gold particles, present in sediments or crushed ore, an amalgam is formed. After mixing, the mercury is filtered to remove unwanted substances. Then, to recover the gold, the amalgam must be heated so that the mercury evaporates. Mercury evaporation. Mercury is carefully evaporated to extract gold from it. Gold refining. The gold extracted from mercury is purified in additional stages to ensure that it is free of impurities. Aqua regia is a mixture of three parts of hydrochloric acid and one part of nitric acid. It is used for refining of the noble metals like gold and platinum. To neutralize nitric acid, we use urea and water. To precipitate gold, we use iron sulfate and water. In the description box, you will find links to the machines you will need if you buy from the store. You will contribute to supporting the channel. Thank you. You will also find links to the videos from which I took certain extracts. Plus, for those who want to watch them, they are very good. Please support them and subscribe to their channels. Thanks. Melting gold dust is a common process used to extract pure gold from impurities or to create gold objects. To do this, you'll need to follow these basic steps. Safety first. Ensure you have the necessary safety equipment, such as protective eyewear and heat-resistant gloves. Equipment you'll need. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel for more videos.